This video presents how ARCHICAD generates the Point Cloud GDL object from the imported Point Cloud file. After selecting the Point Cloud file to be imported and setting XYZ and RGB value mappings, the next dialog lets you define a location on your hard drive and a name for the GDL object that will be generated from the Point Cloud file. In the upper portion of the dialog, you can see a file path. This is the folder where ARCHICAD will store the LCF, or library container file, which is generated during Point Cloud data import. By clicking the Browse button, you can specify another location for the location of the LCF file. The middle part of the dialog shows the name of the source Point Cloud file in the first column. The second column displays the name of the GDL object that will be generated, while the third column displays the name of the LCF file that will also be generated. The LCF will contain the GDL object and will be automatically linked to the ARCHICAD project. You can modify the name of the GDL object to be generated to any other name in the second column. The name of the LCF will be automatically changed to match the name you specified in the second column. In the lower part of the dialog, you can click the Cancel button to abort the import process. In this case, no GDL object or LCF will be created. If you click the Create button, ARCHICAD will create the necessary files, but will not place the GDL object. If you wish to immediately place the Point Cloud object, click the Create and Place button to proceed. Let's click the Create button now. Depending on the size of the Point Cloud file, it can take more than a few seconds to generate the files. During the file generation, you can see feedback on the progress in the middle of your ARCHICAD window. After the process is finished, a message appears informing you of the success of the operation. Click the OK button to proceed. If you now activate the File, Libraries and Objects, Library Manager menu command, the Library Manager dialog is displayed. In the Library Manager dialog, under Linked Libraries, you can see the newly created LCF linked to your project. Click the Cancel button or press the Escape key to exit this dialog. Please also watch the other video clips in this playlist to find out more about the additional Point Cloud related features of ARCHICAD.